It's a good win for the guys. Obviously, you know, getting to double-digit wins, the key is we have to get as many as we possibly can for NCAA tournament time, seeding in the GLVC and all of that. So, every game is critical. This is a good point to get to in the season, but we have three more games, and we need as many of them as possible, and they're all great teams. So we'll just keep going.